All right, grab your spoon, your favorite bowl. Today is National Cereal Day. So as you dig into your bowl of cornflakes, Cheerios, Cap'n Crunch, Lucky Charms, whatever, here are a few fun facts for you. Dr. James Caleb Jackson is credited with creating the first cold breakfast cereal in the 1800s. It had to be soaked in milk overnight before it was even edible. Cornflakes were accidentally invented when the Kellogg brothers messed up a batch of granola.